South Korea show. We're about to take off. NYC to LAX. So we'll see it. Let's go. So I'm in Los Angeles. Just got at the airport. JetBlue, I don't know if you can see it in the back. Yeah, it's blurry. So we're gonna pick up our zip car. We'll be on our way to see Childish Gambino for a Joshua trip. And I'm waiting for my friend to get her luggage at Carousel A. I don't know why it's zooming. That wasn't good. Again, Carousel A for Frontier. So I just got the zip car and I haven't driven in a while, so I'm driving. I'm with Courtney right now. and we're gonna meet Steph Watts. So yeah, Nay's driving a little bit. Okay. That's what we're doing. Check the grills. I'm vlogging. Spotify, it's gonna be lit. Got a Honda Fit. So we got In-N-Out. I've been like waiting for this. That's amazing. I didn't get the animal style this time, but maybe I'll just get the fries and get animal style. And Courtney got like lettuce instead of buns. I'm trying to be healthy. You know, it's the Cali way too, actually. So yeah. Show for Childish Gambino. It wasn't lit. Couldn't take my camera on my phone. So I guess vlogging from there. I guess I can't tell you this part. But I guess I can because it's happening. I'm going to watch first episode of Atlanta, even though I have it set on my TV at home to watch it. So walking up some steps.
It's like crazy sandy right now.
We'll be right back.
So we're camping. It's amazing. Pharos, we had fun. We've seen like 3 episodes. It's really comfy. Really nice tent. Can't see much, so I guess we'll see however in the morning. So, good morning. All the way from Joshua Tree, I'm in the tent. And it's early 7. To bed like after 1. This is pretty nice. Saw a couple of peeps, well made friends. And just chilling out now until we leave like at 10 off the grounds. So I'm gonna show you how it looks in the day because you saw how it looks at night. And yeah, it's pretty nice. Really good experience.
Yeah, for real.
Didn't get to take any photos or videos of it, but it made it special, so that was nice. Just wanna say that well, of course, Damoko was my crush, but it was just amazing. Like, geeking, fangirling, amazing. So I will show you the campsite. We're out here, and this is like the campgrounds. It's really early. This is our tent. It has a little leak in it right now, but. Like so much Lace looking crazy. Shit. That's a cover it like that. Cause it's looking what a little. My lace.
That shit like making a noise like frogs?
No.
You don't hear that?
I mean, I'm not surprised if it is. We in the fort. We're, you know.
Yeah.
soon because the internet, like, it came out yesterday. So let's try. So let's try. Oh, man.
I can't speak. speak. I can't speak. I can't speak. I want you to know that I'm ready to go. Heartbeat, my heartbeat. I want you to know whenever you are around. Can't speak. I can't speak. I want you to know that I am ready to go. Heartbeat, my heartbeat. I want you to know whenever you are around. Can't speak, I can't speak.